everybody. It's Lynn from WisconsinGarden.com. Every day in your garden is fun, but some days are even more fun. And that's what we're going to have today. We are painting alliums. Yes, the flowers from your garden. Remember in spring how these were wonderfully purple and slightly white, and they were one of the first bulbs to come up? Well, we've been waiting for them to get dried out. You can see that the seeds are there, ready to fall, in case you needed more seeds for more alliums. But we have plenty, and we have a lot of bulbs. So we let them go totally through their whole system and got dry. And today's the day we're going to paint them. Now, I didn't quite know how sturdy the stalks would be. Now, this one seems to be quite sturdy, and I could probably just stick that right in the ground. But if you had some that weren't sturdy, try to find a little stick or a stake that would fit up inside there, just as far as you could go.
No, and that's then, just a little piece of bamboo, right? Mm-hmm.
And then these easily push into the ground. You could use them as a floral display indoors, I think, but we are going to use ours outdoors. And we're just going to kind of plant them around with the rest of our plants. We got this idea last year at a
garden tour,
and we were all just staring at them because they were so fantastic. We thought they were garden art, which actually they were. So I went ahead and I sprayed one, just to show you how fantastic they look once they're sprayed.
That is amazing. That's
it
fun.
Is. It is lots of fun. So we splurged and we have four different colors. We have the red, obviously. We have a bright yellow. We have blue. And then we decided to try a gold.
Okay, so what do you do?
Well, I'm going to do a little one.
Okay.
And I'm going to put a glove on. I've already got a little bit of red on me, but that's okay. And it's nice if you can do it outside because it is stinky. I'm going to try the gold. And I have a piece of cardboard that I'm going to put behind it and move it around so that I can get all the different parts of the flower.
Well, you could bend it too.
True.
Then you get two.
Oops.
No, you're not going to be out there doing this to train cars, are you?
No, honey. Flowers only.
Okay, just checking. I don't want to get a call from the police department in the middle of the night saying my wife's been out there tagging.
Would I do such a thing?
Well, I've known you to tag trees before.
Once it's dry, once the stem is dry, which doesn't take too long, then I can pull it out and I can do the underside. So I wanted to get all the different sides and just make sure it's totally protected. That's fun. So let me try another one. This one is going to be blue. Wahoo, blue. Whew.
One day I'm probably going to come out here and I'm going to find you up in a tree, painting the tree.
You never know.
That is amazing, isn't it? I can't begin to tell you how many people turn those into conversation pieces during that garden tour. I mean,
yes.
Everybody just stopped and, well, what is that, you know?
Yep.
Thinking that that was a plant that really grew or some kind of garden art.
Right. I thought it was a metal. Piece of metal that had been painted.
Metal sculptures?
Mm-hmm. Really fun. Totally transforms it.
Yes, it does. Okay.
I'm going to have a whole garden full.
Yes, you are.
Well, give me a few minutes and then you'll see what happens.
Okay.
Now the fun begins again because we're going to try a multicolored one. Yellow.
Yep.
Can't get it quite as thoroughly.
You just have to keep going back and forth, you know. And then go back with your other colors.
Mm-hmm. I need a little more red in there, I see. Mm. One more to go. We've decided it has to be yellow in order to balance everything out. And we also realized that we should have covered the soil. So once they're dry and they're out of here, we'll scrape off the top layer and have good soil back there again.
Well, next year I'll take a piece of cardboard and punch holes in it so that, you know, they spread around, but right. Then they'll protect the earth. The soil.
Very good. It's just amazing how it transforms it instantly.
Well, the other thing too is that these actually waterproof them even more.
Yes.
So. Probably be sleeping tonight and you'll spray paint me.
Do you want to be?
No.
You want to be another color?
No, I'm happy with my peachy color.
Alright. I could do you multicolor.
Then I'll have to have my DNA checked for sure. Find out who I really am. Probably had some Sherwin Williams in my blood, or 3M, Rust-Oleum.
Glidden.
Yeah, no wonder I stay so
bare.
Young. All that Rust-Oleum in me. Well, those are amazing.
They Look are fun, that's for sure. I can't wait to put them someplace. And then see if anybody notices.
Oh, I have a feeling though they will notice.
If you've enjoyed this video and you'd like to support our Wisconsin Garden blog, please give us a thumbs up. It's been a lot of fun. We'd love to hear your comments. And if you'd like to join our garden family, please subscribe.
Mm-hmm.
So we have to walk away and breathe deeply.
Yes. Those are amazing.
They are.
Connect with us on YouTube.